Hey everybody, this is Green-Blooded Bastard back again. We've got another episode of Ash vs. Evil Dead vs. Bastard. I believe this is episode 6. It's called The Killer of Killers. Sync Point, first frame of black, right after the Starz Originals, or original production logo, whatever that is. Fades black, press pause. I'll say 3, 2, 1, pause. We'll watch this fucker, okay? So, we're about halfway through season one. Shit's starting to hit the fan. Fucking El Jefe, or whatever the fuck his name is. Because my Spanish doesn't go much farther than ojos, you know? And let's do this shit. Okay, so let's fucking rock it. If you're ready, 3, 2, 1, unpause. You gotta strap in, folks. Whoa, Jesus Christ. This, you weird brujo uncle. The show is always so fucking loud. I forget all about that. I love that cheese dog effect fucking of that like creature right there. Like it looks cheesy and fake, but it's like it does look cool because like what would you do if you saw something like that in reality? Like your eyes, you know, your mind wouldn't be able to perceive it, you know, if it was glitching like that and doing shit. So it probably would look a little artificial. Where the hell? They literally just roll up, get out of the car. Where the hell is he? Well, you think he's going to be waiting for you outside? What the fuck? This music. You know, he's gonna make some sort of stupid jump scare in here. The jump scare is a punchline, but here it comes. Fucking goat. Watch out, those goats are fucking gonna get you. Oh, that ain't good. Did the Evil Dead spirit take over fucking his uncle? That ain't good. What the fuck did I just watch? I mean, shit happened. Lots happened in that last couple minutes, but what the fuck did I just watch? Western moose. Wonder if this is a real place. It's like the most violent pancake eating I've ever seen. This is ugly, but no fucking George Strait on the radio here. Tell you, man, this show's got some pretty good musical score. No, we didn't. These are your grandkids. I don't know why I love that, but I do. It's fucking beautiful. These are your grandkids. He even joined the militia. He got his life together and joined the militia. That's great. She's like, I gotta get the fuck out of here. That doesn't sound familiar. Fuck that demon. Is it the hand crawling around on top? Or is it in there? He's just chopping.
See you in three. Fucking kid. Is that lavender as he's looking at her tits? Love it. It's got right in a fucking goddamn piss fucking trough. Blech. No good. That is an overstatement. Jesus, this is him. I love it. Fight what? If something doesn't happen with those logs, I'm gonna be let down. You don't show a log truck unless those logs are gonna go flying or something. That was nasty. What the hell? What? Oh, did debris go through his head? I was gonna say, what the fuck happened there? Uh-oh, he's gonna be taken over.
Oh, that was awesome. Holy shit, that was awesome. That was great. That fucking fan was amazing.
I love the blood. I love it. That's a good shot, too. Oh, the meat cutter. You know the meat slice is coming.
Fight these bad guys, motherfucker. Oh, he's gonna fuck her. He's gonna fuck the shit out of her. Oh, she is gonna fucking come with him. Oh, yeah, fucking sticks, baby. I better start whistling, they're gonna sue me. Just leaves the car. Love it.
Well, folks, thanks for listening. Adios.